before, made it here 3 weeks early, and actually arrived several days ago, but I didn't have a game to play. Slim pickings, so yeah. But I thought I'd do an unboxing video, because I kind of promised. So, this is my first PlayStation in 12 years. I got it for my 30th birthday from family. I got a PS2 for my birthday when that came out when I was 18. So it's been a while. Been an Xbox man all along, but after all the recent fuck-ups from them, their marketing, I've gone back to Sony. Let's have a look. This probably makes some people who like these videos cringe. This is for the players. I think these are all the games that are coming out with it soon. But yeah, there aren't many that I'm particularly interested in, to be honest on this. Yet, but I'm excited. I had a go at the PS3 pad, PS4 pad. It was nice. But it's like a lot of the games out I've already played on my Xbox, so we'll see. This has been interesting. The pad. I was not a fan of the PS3 pad in the slightest. And this feels much better, I've got to be honest. This feels really nice. USB cable for the pad, which again feels great, really feels great. Does that turn it on? Yep, there you go, flashing light. Ah, oh, comes with an HDMI port, which is good. And the possibly cheapest looking. Possible cheapest looking headset I've ever seen. heavier, to be honest. It looked a lot more bigger in the preview videos than it does here. It's got a bunch of USB ports. Nice and simple. I like it. Now, I'm not sure what else to do with this. I've never done a console unboxing before. I'm probably sure there's meant to be more to it. But I really want to play this, so. Thanks for watching. And more flashing light.